I do enjoy learning about collision repair. It's something I actually enjoy doing.
Instead of getting stuck out in an English class, I get to come here and do what I like to do.
A lot of hands-on work, get a bit messy.
While I'm outside of class, I'm able to like help my friends out, whether they have questions on how to paint something or what they're going to try and do to their car.
We have students that have old muscle cars at home that they want to restore, but they don't know how. And instead of paying somebody to do it, they'll just learn to do it themselves.
Build your own car, make it a customized, start restoring cars if you want.
All the stuff here is new. We get new tools every year.
If you wanted to, you're allowed to bring your car in. Like right now, my friend's painting his car.
You can bring your car in, have something pinstriped on it.
Students earn 21 college credits while they're still in high school, going all the way from structural repair to dent repair, to painting, to detailing, to estimating.
You're learning everything exactly how it's actually done in a shop.
And we all enjoy the same stuff, just working on cars and talking about them every single day, and we never really get tired of it.
Going into it as a career next year, following up after graduation, so yes, I would say I like it.